So this is what you'll see when you enter the new toolkit for the first time. Your courses, your events are listed here. Let's have a look at your account. You've got an email, a name, you can change your password, and you can upload an image to personalize your account. Now, the name is what is displayed to other users as the owner of the courses. If you don't want them to see who you are, you can enter a pseudonym here.